Hey y'all, it's been one heck of a year and this is the highlight reel. I dropped the ball on filming full videos this year, so these are the snippets pieced together. This was one of the toughest years of training. I was sick probably 50 to 60% of the year. However, the year still proved to be one of the most magical. I hope this montage of videos hypes you up and inspires you to get outside and run your heart out this new year. Happy, happy 2023.
Who wants the honors?
Everything I need to run 24 miles.
Here, are you gonna bring those chip bags along? Freaking eventful morning, not in a good way. I went out to brush my teeth and then got locked in the van. Locked out of the van. So yeah, that was at 4:45 this morning. I am way behind schedule today. Folks, do you know how exciting the Black Canyon 100K is gonna be this year?
51 here in Chamonix. My pack is like actually not as heavy as I thought it would be. Oh wait. Well, it's because it doesn't have two bottles in it. I'm doing the Goo Bandolier today.
Lights on dim.